looks abandoned. We should be safe here for now.
Over there. Yeah, take it.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, love.
She's an actual angel. Is this the one you know?
No, this one's a lot prettier.
I'm Imogen.
What happened to you, love?
I was taking a dying mortal to heaven. I don't know how, but he pulled a feather from my wing. He was revived. I fell to earth. That man.
This is not good.
Worked. Beautifully.
You're fallen.
I have to admit, I thought a ghoul would deliver me the feather, but thank you, Zed.
Looks like my protection spell to keep evil out is keeping evil in. A fallen angel finds a desperate bloke, intercepts him at the gates of hell, and makes him think it's the gates of heaven. Zachary didn't take your feather. You put it in his hand so you could break through to Earth.
The ghouls were after the feather to bring it back to you?
You make it sound so easy. I faked the heavenly angel part. Pain, that was real.
Hal must have prepared you well.
I'll never go back there. Lift the spell or I will kill her. I deserve to be out there. I served loyally for lifetimes. Then I was cast out of heaven for one indiscretion.
What did you do?
I killed a mortal. I wanted to see how easy it would be.
You're the only one who can stop this.
You know I can't.
You mean you won't? Help her! You're either in this bloody fight with me, or you're not. Come on. You know the rule. Mary!
Guess you're on your own. Your angel did what they always do. Nothing!
Like hell.